With 36 million inhabitants, Uzbekistan is the most populous country in Central Asia. It's followed by Kazakhstan with 19 million, Tajikistan with 9.7 million, Kyrgyzstan with 6.7 million, and Turkmenistan with 6.3 million.